1 liternya berapa bang minyak bang?
24.000.
24 ya sekarang ya, ya bang ya.
Kebijakan kita, pernyataan-pernyataan kita harus memiliki sense of crisis, harus sensitif terhadap kesulitan-kesulitan rakyat. Jangan sampai kita ini seperti biasanya dan tidak dianggap oleh masyarakat enggak melakukan apa-apa. Tidak ada statement, tidak ada komunikasi. Harga minyak goreng sudah 4 bulan. Tidak ada penjelasan apa-apa.
Since there is a disruption in supply of vegetables oil in Europe, so the demand of cooking oil in India, for instance, which usually they can get some quantity from Europe, suddenly disrupt. So the demand is suddenly increased as well. So push all the price higher. So the issue with Indonesia, as long as the price can be transmitted domestically, it should be okay. But when there is a discrepancy price between administered price and the market price, of course, there is potential for the people who would like the tax benefit, the avonturier person to take the benefit of making instant profit.